known as the Devil's Church. There are six stones outside with sailors with no names on there, and we're going to see if we can find out a little bit about them and what happened to them. So we're gonna crack on, and we're going to be using some great devices tonight. We've got the spirit box, which I have around my neck here. We've also got the EVP, which is the
on the spot.
It's the electronic voice phenomenon. So what we're going to do now is we're going to actually go and show you into the church. Hope everyone's watching, sharing, clicking there. Hope so everyone's well.
Can't say that, football tomorrow.
So we're going to go into the...
It's coming home.
It's coming home. coming into the inside of the church. As you can see, this would be the area where, right, I'll tell you what, I feel it's getting really cold up here. It's like my hairs are standing right on end here.
I'm getting a headache again.
You're getting a headache?
Again. Is my compass gone?
When we came in here before, Harry says that he got a headache when he walked over to this area.
It's every time I go to this corner.
Maybe we should start here, bro.
Yeah, start probably in this corner. We'll start with a couple of EVP shout-outs. So, this is the electronic voice for the moment, if I could say that after a couple of years. So, just going to ask a couple of questions, and we're going to keep silent afterwards. Hello there, I'm Andrew. Is there any spirits here that would like to speak to us? Can you tell us your name, please? I'm not here to hurt you. Can you speak into this device for me?
The fuck was that?
I don't know if you just heard that. I'm alive.
Are you sure? It sounded like a white noise to me.
I'm going to stop that.
It sounded like someone was dragging
a sheet
or something across the floor.
Do you know? Where's your spirit box? You got it on you?
I've got the spirit box here.
So you got your spirit box on you?
Yeah.
And women have nothing on them. That's the thing, because they're just passing by.
How many spirits are with us in this building right now? Please speak to this while I've got my hand. It's not here to hurt you. My name's Andrew. What's your name?
We're just reaching out. Throw something so that we know you're here.
Yeah.
And we'll go on to spirit box. Did you say something, Matt? Come on.
Well, yeah, what was your point?
I was going to do it to himself.
What, in a straight line?
Yeah, exactly.
That.
Top bend on the back.
Yeah, go back a little bit.
I can't, don't know what's
happening.
Can
you show them on?
Yeah, I've showed
them. Showed them.
Facebook Live as well, yeah?
The last day says what happened, I just felt something burning on my back.
Make yourself known. Speak into this for me. Who are you? We can hear, guys, the spirit box just having a go.
Bodies reported.
It was
a what?
An oath.
Can you say that again for me? I don't believe that you're real.
Talk through the device. Communicate with us. We're not here to harm you.
That's the dark.
Okay.
To be in the best...
Husband.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Who was that?
That was church music as well.
Church music, yeah. We're getting church music, guys.
Getting some interaction. Put it on here.
You threatened me.
What are you going quiet for?
Come on, you don't scare me.
Why don't you try and affect Abigail? Throw something.
You scared to do something?
Yeah.
else can you do to Harry?
I don't.
You seem to be gravitating towards him. Come on then.
What does that music mean?
Who's with us right now?
We know you're here.
That's it, use the box, use the device to speak to us. Come closer.
You used to come here?
You used to come here on a Sunday?
Point.
What are you doing here?
We thought this place was cleansed. Did they leave any residuals behind? Is it fine to travel?
I've just gone really scared. Do you know when you get butterflies?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because you're a bit like,
Michael, what residual was left behind?
A mayor. That's a mayor.
Do you like us being here? Do you want to communicate?
We can leave if you want to. You just have to.
Are you buried here? Within the grounds?
Your grave's the one in the corner.